Unless signs you, change it up. How about that? Stunning left hand from Royle. And there's the leg kick. And another one from Royle. That was a beautifully placed, a beautifully timed left hand for the man from the UK.
Yeah, that could have been the one that seals the deal. That was a beautiful hand combination. He goes down to get a huge victory with the late third round TKO stoppage.
27-9 record on Marie Roumet. Clinching up against the ropes, a chance for the knees now for Marie Roumet. Crossing elbow from Roumet. No margin for error in these 4 ounce gloves. Roumet goes downstairs. This is actually my first time, Dragon, seeing Snow Leopard Marie Roumet, and I am impressed. She brings a vast array of weapons, and she uses them all well.
Your winner from the red corner, Marie Roumet.
Yes! Oh! Oh!
Jab from Farrell, yes. Left hook, right hand from the Aussie. Wondergirl backs her up with the right hand. Good right here from Wondergirl. Drops her on the right hand. Smack bang on the kisser. With the first knockdown. Brooke Farrell nods that she's okay to go on. Three knockdowns in one round. It's over. And here comes Wondergirl again. Farrell in trouble. She goes down again. It's good night, Irene. Wondergirl Fairtex wins a fun Super Series debut.
There we go.
High kick from Pinka, slips momentarily, gets caught by Hirochai. Here comes the crowd of the pad.
Keep moving.
Nice counter there from Hirochai. Here's the crowd of the pad opportunity again. Not where Pinka wanted to be, only halfway through the second round.
You know, Weirchai still swinging that big right hook, trying to time it correctly.
Your winner from the red corner, Shannon Weirchai.
Eats the front kick from Moncompe. Overhand right to leg kick there from Moncompe. Nice jab, full extension. Hook to outside leg kick, checks the leg kick though to Sokti. Nice front kick there from Moncompe. We are seeing the excellence of execution here in Moncompe tonight. Another high kick! 1 minute remaining now. Once again, Moncompe just puts a foot in his mouth.
Your winner from the red corner, Moncompe Bitgendi Academy!
There was such excitement in the Muay Thai community around the world when last year Sangmanee signed for one Super Series. Oh, how about that though? He gets knocked out! He gets fucked! He gets planted like a tree! My word! Knocks out Sangmanee with one punch! The uppercut misses! The left hand! The cross! Planted him like a tree! Shocked! Absolutely shocked! I have never seen Sangmanee get knocked out like that!
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.